Paris. In Paris, Scott Fitzgerald, who spun the first great tales of the jazz age, writes of the pro-youth, pro-freedom, anti-Puritanism revolt of flappers and bootleggers, of all the sad young men. You are all a lost generation.